going out for a braapy today. Fucking taking out the cameras too. I haven't put much time behind the cameras, so I've got to fucking get some time on them, some experience, and see where we're at next year. I'm going to get right into it, man. Ah. Taking all the goods. They're already set up, all ready to go. And that's going to hold me fucking down the lenses and the tools to tighten the cameras up and that. And yeah, basically, bro, that's our day. We're going to go out a little black, suss out a couple of different areas around fucking Chain Valley and that. I was going to go back to Hawkmount, but I heard Hawkmount's getting closed down. They're building the Maccas or something there. Yeah. Gonna get back on the bike. I haven't been on the Zuke in about two months now. So that's gonna be different. Who knows? Yeah, so we're repping D3100s. And I think we've got two 3100s and a 3500. Good cameras, dude. Right, to start off, anyway, like. Chain Valley and that today. I don't really have a great amount of money to fuel. I just want to get out and bike, bro. This is a fucking big start, man. Right? Shield done. I'm getting the boots. Get some fuel for the bommy. Zook's on to you, brother. Yep, boy. Got me brekkie. Yeah, so now I'm just gonna go out fucking Chain Valley Bay, see what's coming with the joint, bro. You know, I haven't been out there in about a month now. Just gonna go out there and ride around, have a bit of fun. Honestly, dude, doesn't even look as bad as what I thought it would out here, eh? Honestly. I think once people realised that I wasn't coming back out here and I was for real about it, I think it's come to their attention that I don't fucking bullshit, bro, you know what I mean? I mean, I built all this. Apart from that, and like that jump there, I built that berm, I built this jump. I was building this jump. I was gonna fucking, when I turned up out here last time, before when I seen all that shit in that down ramp, I thought, nah, fuck this. I was gonna whack all this dirt here, all up onto that, so we could send the two jumps, but I need that down ramp. I needed it moved over, but no one wanted to help out. I built them berms down there. Alright, we're just setting up this camera, dude. It's getting a good angle on it. That's as far as it zooms out. Right, we might need to take this over here. I'm not going to use these S-bends today, so just going to be coming flying through. One camera set. We'll get the other camera set. Alright, we're just setting up this camera now. Getting this angle nice and fucking fresh. We'll get that a go, ladies and gentlemen. Just gonna go gear up now. Get the bike off. Look, I don't take shit personal anymore. What's out of my control is out of my control. If people are gonna wreck the track, then I'm not building it, man. Like, you know, I'm all about hard work, bro, but I'm all about leadership, dude. I ain't a fucking boss. I ain't gonna be a cunt that tells you what to do. I'll be a cunt that shows you how to do it and continues to help you do it, you know? Like, that's the aim of the game. Also, I got a New Jersey today. Shout out to my grandma and Jace. Love yous both. You mad New Jersey? Here she is. Fresh. So, freshie today. We're at the freshie. Mm-hmm.
Just heading home, bro. Beautiful.
Alright, legends, I'm gonna fucking love yous and leave yous. Been a good day out here at Chain Valley Bay.